Hello, I'm Graham Fitch. I'm a pianist and a teacher of piano, and I'm bringing you this series of videos on the Casio Grand Hybrid from my studio in Wimbledon. And what I'm going to do now is to look at the record and playback feature for when we are learning a new piece and we're not quite ready to play it hands together. I'm sure you'll all have experienced that. You can play the one hand, you can play the other hand, but when you put it together, it somehow doesn't quite work. So what we'll do is I'm going to record the right-hand part of the invention in C major, the first invention of Bach, and then when I play that recording back, I can play the left hand over the top of it. All I have to do is press the record button and then begin. Now when I play it back, I simply press the playback. See, I get the full sound story of that piece. I only did a phrase there, but if you imagine you were doing a little bit longer, maybe a section, you'd be able to hear how both hands sounded together. And another really useful feature of this is that I can actually change the speed of that recording by just holding down the metronome button and then increasing the speed of the metronome. That was on 96. Let me take it up to, I don't know, let's take it up to 110. And then I press playback button. Did you notice then? That was considerably faster. And I could keep doing that until I got up to the speed that I want to play that piece at. And of course, do it the other way around, record the left hand and play back the right hand. And if you like using the metronome in your practice, there is a built-in metronome here. You could actually record with the metronome pulsing as you record, and that would come back on the playback too. One thing that you could also use this for would be if you've memorized a piece and you really want to test your memory, record one hand and play back the other hand and do it both ways around. Record the right, play back the left, or record the left, play back the right. I think you'll find it seriously helpful in your practice.